Don't.
Stop it.
Don't move. You just lie still.
You're really going to kill us.
It's okay. It's okay. You just don't move.
Oh, who are they?
I don't know.
I think so.
They went up to Sonny's.
Brenda.
Robin, you're bleeding. You were hit.
Oh, God, I can't feel it. Where is he?
I don't know. Ow!
Don't! We're hit!
Oh my God, no! No!
What are you
Sonny?
Yeah.
Anybody hit?
No, you?
No.
Dad?
Stay put! Cover me.
All right.
This one's out. What's your count?
Four altogether.
Yeah, well, there's one down here. There's one hit in the kitchen. That leaves the one that went outside. Are you all right, Cowboy?
Yes, sir.
Take him down in the basement. I'll get number four.
No, Dad, come on!
Do it!
Come on.
Laura! Stay where you are!
Okay. Whoa. Come on. Go. Come on.
Look, Sonny, what about my mom and Leslie?
Stop! Upstairs. What I want you to do is I want you to get into the basement.
No, Sonny, look, I cannot leave.
No arguments! Get out of there now!
Please! Come on. That a boy. Come on.
You be careful.
Get in. Go.
Look!
What? Stone, it's you.
There's blood all over
Stone,
you.
Stone, you were hit.
There's blood all over you. My...
You need a
Don't bite. Touch me. Don't touch me.
Just let me take
no.
you to the hospital. Stone, come Don't... back here. You're bleeding. Stone!
Hi. Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine. But Stone, he's bleeding all over the place.
All right, stay with her. Come on, we check upstairs. Brenda, check the other rooms, quick. Brenda, it's okay, it's me, it's Harry. It's okay, take it easy, kid. Calm down, it's all over.
It is?
Yeah, it's okay, are you okay?
Come on.
What happened?
Harry, I was in the shower, and this guy came in with a machine gun and threw myself on the floor right before he started shooting.
Oh, smart girl.
There's bullet holes all over.
Yeah.
I'm okay. All cut up.
Okay, shh. Let me take a look.
These bombs are shooting up innocent people. I listen, it's just a nick there. Any scalp wounds, they bleed like crazy, but it's okay. It's not serious. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Thank you, Harry.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay.
Here. Back room's all clear.
Yeah, thanks, Pat. Make sure the front entrance is secured and see how the other two guys are holding up.
What are the two guys, Harry?
Well, two of our guards took hits.
Where's Sonny at?
He's not here.
Where is he?
He went over to Luke's.
He's at Luke's house?
Yeah.
Okay, that's good, right? Because he's gonna be safe at Luke's. Wait a minute,
don't worry. Sonny's okay, can take care of himself.
What about Robin? Where is Robin at? She was just here a second ago.
She's fine. She's downstairs.
Okay.
Now I'll bring her up. Now you sit tight, right?
Okay.
Okay?
Yes.
I'll be right back.
Okay.
Honey, you're
Lucky,
right.
Where's Lucky?
He's safe. He's in the basement. What about baby?
Upstairs. Put her in the closet.
Okay, it's over. Laura, go up to Lulu. I'll bring Lucky up as soon as I know the coast is clear. Laura?
Lucky.
I'll bring Lucky up. Go up to Lulu. Come on, honey. It's over. Come on, baby. It's over. You're okay. Come on, baby. We're okay.
Oh, man.
Is it clear?
I didn't see a car there.
I can't believe the neighborhood slept through this.
Sorry, Luke.
Save it. You almost got your butt blown off. Come on, man. One last look around the house. Just sweep the perimeter.
Okay. I'm fine. Oh, my God. It's okay. It's okay. They shot at me in the shower, but I think I just got cut up from the glass. It was so unbelievable, Ram, and the noise was so loud, and I threw myself on the floor of the shower. I think I just got cut up from the glass, but I think I'm really lucky. There's bullet holes all over the wall, in the bathroom, in the shower. They're all over. Okay, we got to get you to a doctor. Sit down.
okay. Just need to catch my breath for a second. Everything's gonna be okay. What the hell is going on?
No. I'm still trying to figure it out. I found Stone.
You found Stone?
I found him, and I'm starting to talk to him, and then I didn't even know what was happening. The noise, you're right, it's really loud. All this glass was just breaking around us, and then he protected me, and then the two guys ran up here, I guess. They must have shot
Stone. Wait a minute, what is this? Why do you have blood on you?
Stone.
Stone? Stone was shot?
In the leg.
Where is he?
He protected me. I don't know. He just took off.
You don't know where he is? Why? Okay. I'm sorry.
He was just acting really weird. And he didn't want to be around. I mean, I don't blame him with all the stuff going on.
I don't know what's going on anymore. Okay, I'm sorry. Robin, I have to ask you. Please tell me. Stone told you something about Sonny, right? He told you where Sonny is.
No.
He
did.
I'm
sorry.
Sonny told me that Joe Scully's guys might try something. He told me to move out for a couple of days, and I wouldn't listen to him. God, I can't believe all of this over a nightclub.
Maybe Harry knows.
Harry told me that Sonny's over at Luke's, but I was thinking, if the hit was on Luke's club, then it was also on Luke, and if they're over there, then maybe the guys went over
it'll
there and started
okay.
shooting on
okay.
them.
That's
what Harry
okay.
said, but what if they're not?
Okay.
Robin, we were caught by surprise by these people, and we're lucky that we're not dead, and what if Sonny and Luke aren't that lucky?
Maybe you could call.
I was thinking about calling, but I don't think it's a good idea. I don't know. I think that maybe I should just wait here and see if Sonny calls, or maybe Harry knows what's going on. Harry's going to find out.
Okay. Oh, can I use the phone? Yeah. I'm not upset, but I have to call my Uncle Mac.
Okay, you call Mac.
Okay.
But just don't stay on the phone for very long, okay?
It's okay.
The back's clear, too.
No sign of a car.
Maybe they had a driver. Maybe he split and they took too long. Yes, I want to report an attack on my house. Spencer. 24 Royal Street. It's the big old house with the porch back up under the trees. We've got dead and wounded. Hey, I ain't going anywhere. 5 minutes.
All right.
I gotta get lucky.
Hello?
Hi, it's me.
Thank you. Thank you. Sonny? Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine, honey. How about you?
They attacked the club and they attacked our apartment. They came into the bathroom and they shot at me with a machine gun.
You okay?
I was standing in the shower and suddenly I got this really strange feeling. And I turned around and I saw the shadow of this man with a machine gun. And I threw myself on the floor right before he started shooting. So I'm okay. I just have some cuts all over me from the glass. But, Sonny, I think Stone was shot. I mean, they were standing out in front of the club when these guys showed up. And Robin said that he saved her. But I think he was shot in the leg. And Robin's okay. And Harry's here. And I'm so happy to hear your voice. Are you at Luke's house? Is everything quiet over there?
Yeah, for now.
They
sent a hit team out here, and they shot up the place pretty bad, but Luke and Laura are doing fine.
And you?
Yeah, I told you, sweetheart. I'm doing fine, and I'm very proud of you, baby. You're a brave lady.
Sonny, I want to be with you.
Hang in there, sweetheart. I'll be there as soon as I can. The cops are going to be here, and I need to give them a statement.
I love you.
You too, sweetheart. Listen, I'll see you as soon as I can. Is Harry there? Can I speak to him?
How you doing, kid?
Four for us and none for them. How you doing, Harry?
Two of our guards took hits, but I think they're going to be okay. Now, I call the cops and the club is secure.
These are amateurs, Harry. They took their best shot, and we're still here to talk about it. What does that tell you?
Well, let's hope this is the end of it.
I got a good feeling. Hey, listen, when the cops get to the club, be cool, okay? You don't know anything.
Right.
And get somebody looking for Stone, okay?
It's done.
Thanks, Harry.
Okay, Sonny. Okay, now Sonny will be here as soon as he can. And well, I think all the trouble's over.
Any word on Stone?
I'll be getting somebody on that right away.
Thank you.
Okay, now you sure you don't want to go to the hospital?
No, not right now.
Okay, so stay cool. We got our guys all around.
Glad Sonny's okay. But Stone's out there. He's hurting it alone.
Come on, hey. You're okay. You're okay. Everybody's okay.
I thought you weren't going to be able to come and get me. Shooting.
It's all right. It's over, baby. It's over. It's over. It's over. You're cool. You're cool.
Oh. It's like a war zone.
Yeah, we got a big mess to clean up.
They hit the apartment.
Anybody hurt?
Two of my guys and Stump.
No.
He's alive. He was shot. Apparently, he's still standing. But for some damn reason, he takes off running. Harry's got somebody after him. But Brenda's got glass cuts when they took out the shower.
We were lucky.
Dad, I won't.
Your son did a... He did a wonderful job.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, I want to go see my mom, Leslie Lou.
Okay, so do I. I got it.
Mac.
Are you all right?
I'm fine.
Brenda, Harry said you got cut up.
I'm okay.
Is this blood?
It's Stone's.
He was involved in this?
No, only because he was caught in the crossfire, just like I was.
Where is he now?
I don't know.
He bailed on you?
No, it wasn't like that. As soon as the shooting started, he covered me to protect me. He saved my life, and he got shot for his trouble. I don't know what happened. He just freaked or panicked or something, but he left. But Uncle Mac, his first thought was to save me.
Okay. All right, look, we'll get into this another time. Just want to get you home and cleaned up.
I want to find out about Stone. The police should be here any minute, and I have to give a statement anyway, don't I?
Yes. I'm just glad you're alive. Both of you.
Miss, I'm going to need a statement from you, too, if I could. Can I get your name, please?
Robin Scorpio. I was downstairs with my boyfriend, Michael Cates. Mm-hmm. Stone Cates. He was shot. Could somebody please try and find him? He left right after it happened.
Why?
I don't know. I don't even know where he went.
He left under his own power?
Yeah, but he was bleeding. Look.
All right,
please.
Look. All right. I'm going to have him run a check on him. We're definitely going to want to speak to him, too. Can I get a description?
Tall. Long, dark hair. Very handsome. He was wearing dark clothes.
Okay, look. I'm going to call this in, and then I still need to get the rest of that statement from you.
Thanks.
Brenda. When this is over with, you want to come home with us?
Thanks. I think that I'd better wait to see Sonny first.
I never saw a car. They must have taken off when the shooting stopped, and we called 911.
Okay. Just to make sure I'm clear on this. Your guess is what went down here and at your place is in retaliation for the Scully shooting.
It had to be.
I could see them going after you. You shot the guy, but why Luke?
I was there when it happened. Everybody knows we're business partners.
And you don't recognize any of these guys?
Never seen them in my life or theirs. Now, I got to get back home, you know, to check out the damage. There are people who need me. I will come downtown and give a formal statement, but I got to get out of here. I will not leave town, Garcia.
Go on, get out of here.
I'll call you.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Laura.